when you work with a Mustang for the first time, how do you address the whole training process? What's the first kind of step?
Well, they're really afraid, so they need to learn to come to people for food. I will use pressure sometimes. They have to learn to give to pressure. They have to learn to give to a pull on the lead rope.
Patricia explains that training a wild horse takes a lot of patience. Developing a management system for training Mustangs focused on learning theories, which consists of 26 steps prior to adoption. The theory centers around objectives, methods, and a criteria.
We have a whole series of criteria that the horses meet.
You will see when the criteria has been met, she makes a ding sound and then rewards the Mustang with food. With every criteria the Mustang accomplishes, Patricia gets closer to meeting the need of gentling these wild horses, moving the training process away from the old cowboy methods into the modern world.
I want this horse to touch its nose to my fingers within 3 seconds of me presenting the target. Ding. Okay, ready? Target.
When you watch Patricia with the 28 Mustangs she holds on her property, there's an unspoken bond.
Ready, walk on.
Proving that the learning theory she has developed is a successful approach.